So just as I look back at Albert Beckles, I mean, Albert placed second to me in 1985. I think Albert's around in his 50s. His muscle maturity and the thinness of his skin was just, it was incredible. I mean, I retired never with that level of muscle maturity as Albert Beckles had.
You didn't train as long as Al Beckles did, that's why.
Exactly. There you go. You answered the question. It takes time to build muscle density and muscle maturity. It just doesn't happen overnight.